Her quote for today says, "People who are crazy enough to think they can change the world are the ones who do."